up, ladies and gentlemen?
Hey!
Welcome to today's video, or tomorrow, depending on when this gets uploaded. It is currently Saturday, and we are going to be doing, if you can hear the music in the background, I'm not sure if you can or not, we are going to be doing the Just Dance Challenge, where each of us will get a round to do one dance, and we have a hat to pick the names out of.
That's why you got the hat.
Yeah. Oh. And we're going to tally up the scores, and then we're going to do a second round and do it again. And the losing two, the bottom two,
have to do Careless Whisper.
Yeah, they have to do Careless Whisper from George Michael, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So, without further ado, let's get it going. Emily is going first. She has volunteered. Let me mix them up. No looking when you pick from the hat.
I'm scared.
Make sure you pick one.
Troublemaker!
All right, Emily's doing Troublemaker.
God damn it.
What?
I wanted that one.
I want two packs.
The most of the ones in here are fucking girl songs. I better get out of here.
Moment!
So we'll be providing the commentary over here.
And
so, good luck to Emily. We're also going to calculate the scores in the background. Here we go.
I'm actually glad I didn't get that one.
Really?
That's why I didn't really do anything.
Yeah.
Yeah. It reminds me of the Firefighter Stadium.
Shut up!
What are you saying shut up to?
The dog.
I don't even think she was growling.
She was growling.
Oh, I didn't hear it.
Ow.
So Emily is very close. She just hit a star. The character she's dancing with kind of looks like Jughead if he wasn't wearing the bright colors.
Yeah, because he doesn't really wear that. And he doesn't wear a vest like that. He wears like jackets.
Yeah. Well, still. So I'm pretty sure I have enough storage on my phone to where we don't have to do like a second part, but at the same time, I can't guarantee that there will be rapid fire. Emily is on the verge of two stars. Oh, wait for it. And there's two stars. Really? I always get perfect on them. Nobody make fun of the dancing, okay? This is all about following that, obviously. So, if you make fun of it, you a bitch. Emily is already out of breath. We are not the most athletic people. The most... Shut up! We're not the most athletic people.
I like when we just, like, do this, like, thing. And, like...
So you going next, or am I? Of course I am.
I don't want to be in the middle again.
And Emily, with a final score of 51-53.
I got an achievement!
Combo.
Right. Emily's first round, 5,053.
Okay, where's that?
Alright. Where's the cursor? There it is. Okay, so I am not looking. I will survive!
Ah!
Yes! I'm happy that I got this one.
I like this one.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright,
Emily, you gotta make sure you're not in the.
No. There.
No.
Bomber the chair isn't in
it
anymore.
Alright. Start the song. Let's do this. Don't make fun of me now. This game's actually really fun. And you get a good exercise with it, so.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm already at 2 stars.
This sucks. Me and Jenna might have to do
Pardon you. Don't distract me with farts.
Keep doing it. I'm trying.
Don't fart. Alright, don't poop. I'm trying.
Leave it to the poop jokes to actually be entertaining.
Ouch.
I thought I
laid down.
I thought I had a joke. Then I just feel I thought I forgot it.
Dishes. Dishes who? Dishes is a bad joke. Dishes is a bad joke. Dishes is a bad joke. That's like my main joke.
Tell everybody. I always use the
tell. Almost 5 stars. Come on.
No!
I got this.
No, you don't. No, mister.
What's that next?
Dang it!
Yeah!
No!
No, I don't think you can. Oh. Yes! And I gave you 3 achievements for 30 gamer score. You're welcome.
What is that?
Huh. No. Woo! Oh, that was fun.
Okay. No picking up.
5 stars!
Again.
Alright. Oh, I didn't even see the goddamn score.
Oh.
And it doesn't tell me. Oh, high scores. Here we go. 104.96.
Alright.
You can pick again if you want. Dang it! I wanted that one! Oh.
I wanted to. I'll survive, but.
I got 10,596 points. Jenna got. Feel this moment!
Great, it went like ridiculous. Wedgie.
I don't want to do
Which way is it? Is it this way?
This way.
Oh, is that way?
I really wanted to do it!
You have to do Troublemaker.
I don't care. It's one of my favorite songs.
Alright. Oh, man, Christine Aguilera.
I really want to do that one.
I gotta get out of here.
Move.
Yeah. Good luck to you, Jenna.
Great. Emily.
I don't care. I like this song.
Can you hear my heavy breathing? Oh, damn, you ducks!
Where did it go?
It looks like she's brushing her hair.
Yeah, just brush your hair.
I do that all the time when I'm...
Pretend as you're flying and brush your hair. That's what the dance moves are. It's my signature dance move. Emily, get down. You're gonna mess with the sensor.
Oh God.
Get down, Jenna!
Boy, don't hit me.
Then move if you don't wanna get hit.
Ow. Hey, you got in it!
Nope, she's gone. It's fine. Focus on the dance move. Don't worry about that. You. Because now there's a second player added to the mix. We're just not going to count that score. Or maybe we should because Emily messed up. You're already tired? Come on, I got 5 stars on that performance and I'm barely tired. I mean, you see how chunky I am, using your words, Emily. I just wanna feel this moment.
Sorry, I thought I had something.
I'm stepping on a pen, so. Jenna is on the verge of 2 stars.
How many stars did Emily get?
3. 2?
No, I think it was 2. Oh, wait, no! Yeah, she did get 3. You gotta get at least 3 stars to tie with her. And you're tired already.
Check.
How funny is that? That the skinniest one of us all is the most tired.
I have asthma, okay?
Fair enough.
You have asthma?
Yes, I have asthma.
Don't push yourself too much. We don't want to call the cops or the ambulances.
911?
Yeah. That's the number. Yeah. Three stars.
Emily looks like Riley.
I wish Riley, guys.
Jesus.
Yeah, you gotta bob that head. Get that hair going.
Then get you tired of me.
Well, maybe. And the tally for Jenna is 630-61. She got 1,000 more than you.
I know, she did.
Oh, my God.
I'm tired.
No.
And the other person got 53. Can I add it to mine?
What?
No.
I thought we said no to that. Oh, wait,
never mind. Yeah, we did say
add
to
it.
Emily's
was 5,153. Jenna's was 6,361. So,
add all that.
I'll add it all. Don't worry about it.
Hercules.
So, my turn?
Yeah. It's Emily's second round, and we're only 15 minutes into this video.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Can I please get that one?
That one's not in the hat.
I thought you said that one was.
Grab one. No.
The other side.
The other side!
I don't want the other side!
The other side?
Yeah, it's this one.
Take me to the other side.
I really don't
want to
do this one.
That's only because you don't do the dance moves to it.
It's hard.
It's a hard level. Oh boy. Yeah, have some fun. Start the song.
Great.
Good luck to you, Emily. A little, yeah. Oh, okay. Am I?
Sorry.
This dance seems pretty easy, honestly. I can understand why it would be hard, but it doesn't look that difficult. Ooh! Hell, I'd want to do this dance. Oh, okay. Now I can understand why it would be hard. Glenn, you're in the sensor. Move! Oh, by the way, I didn't mention it. We are playing this on the 360. Hey, you got the star move. Whew.
I'm already tired.
Yeah. But you got 2 stars.
That's why I didn't answer right away.
What'd you ask? Yeah. It looks good.
I popped my arm.
Looks better than anything I would ever do.
I go down.
Want me to show it to the...
I'm doing crazy, don't go through.
Look at this picture that Jenna drew.
If you don't understand this, yeah. If you do understand it, comment down below.
Yeah.
It's from a YouTuber that I really, really like.
And it is the best drawing I have seen from this family. Good lord. Oh, Emily's got 3 stars. Sorry, I missed it. Yeah, I have a headache.
Cat.
Jesus, I look
great.
Oh, Emily. The song's almost over, but you got... Oh! Will she get 4 stars? Yes, she will! 4 stars! Nicely done, Emily.
It was worth it.
Oh my god. Never mind, I don't want to do this.
Let's not put this in any other challenge ever. Again.
Yeah! Almost 5 stars. I gotta give you a high five for that one. That was good.
Thank you.
So, 9,547 is Emily's second score. And she is panting like a mofo. What? Alright. It's my turn for round 2. All right. Just Dance.
I like
them.
And Lucas gets wild.
No, John gets, what is this one?
Oh, look at the name.
Hit Colby. Jenna gets wild by someone. I don't know.
I thought you got Just Dance.
Which I one? Did, but.
Which one?
Yeah. All right.
Do I look cool?
Probably.
Probably not. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, so in honor of Deadpool, we're doing Careless Whisper.
To the losers, but yeah. It's probably going to be you and me.
Or you and
yeah, it's
going
to be me or someone.
Okay. I don't want to do this one. Oh, okay. Okay. What the frick?
These are all the Just Dances. They're all the Just Dance. But they're characters.
My wrists are popping every time I do that. What the hell is this move? Oh my god, okay. Alright. Oh, okay. I don't know how to do this at all. It won't be cold in a little bit. I mean, you give me this dance move and I kill it every time. This is my signature move. Okay. Yeah, I got 4 stars. 9111. Wow, you beat me the second round. 9,547. I don't want to see the replay. And then... yeah. Well, alright. This is the final dance. And then... for... okay. For the sake of the time here, if you want to see the punishment, have to wait for part two. Or, no. I'll edit it together. So, forget I ever said that. Okay. I'm into, like, all these songs.
Yeah.
I like watching them, I don't like doing them. Photosynthesis.
Did you smack yourself? I almost did.
One star. Ooh. Janet, you gotta move. You can't just stand still. Stupid fly. This may be the lowest score possible from the three of us. Now I know it's not your fault, it's the music. Jenna with 2 stars, 4,071.
Hold
on. All right, let's see. So, my final score, 19,000 something. Emily's score combined. 14,000 something, and Jenna's is 10,000 something. So Emily and Jenna are doing the punishment.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
What's your score?
19,000 something.
Fuck you.
What did you say?
Frick
sake. Oh, I thought you said fuck. Actually, hang on.
You're higher than me.
To get the exact number, 19,607. Alright, do it quickly.
Hang on.
No, there's no hang on. We gotta do it now. I'm not sure how long this video will keep going.
I'm in the girl.
Actually, no. I think, technically, we should do it where the lowest score gets to be the girl, which would be Jenna.
That's not fair.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it absolutely is.
How is it fair?
Because I'm making up the rules as we go. That's how it's fair. Seriously?
But then what if I have to pick her up?
You won't. I remember...
You're stronger... Well, no.
We'll go to that one. Okay, I didn't
know. Jesus.
Back up. Alright. Ready?
You're gonna have to do that.
Alright, here we go. Come on, Jenna.
No.
Come on.
No.
I would have done it with
no.
Honor.
No.
Come on, your sisters, for crying out loud. Just don't
think.
We
used to do this, but now we don't. Okay.
Okay, do it now. Just. As the music dies, something in your eyes calls to mind
I
a silver screen.
I'm gonna fall.
And
you
it
won't.
Sacrifices. Guilty feet have got no rhythm, though it's easy to pretend. I know you're not a fool. Oh boy. They both got the spinning move.
Bing!
No. You will fall.
No, I won't.
She's stronger than you might think. Emily's got one star.
I've got three.
Oh, come on. Jenna, for the video.
See? No. She don't drop me.
She wasn't ready for that.
Wait, at this one.
Oh, you switched. Jenna's the guy and now Emily's the girl. And now you switched again. Now Emily's the guy and Emily's the girl, or Jenna's the girl again.
Abuse.
A boost.
I'm gonna do that. No, that's not what they do.
That's not what they're doing on the screen, but you know what, whatever. Tonight the music seems so loud. I wish that we could.
See, I told you she'd grab me.
I'm the other.
I'm like a wreck.
Okay. Well. Oh, man. Ow. Well, since Emily just ran to the bathroom.
You get me your pants.
I really had to go, okay?
No!
Well, alright. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I do hope you did enjoy it. If you did and you want more, don't comment saying you do, because for the love of God.
I will pee my pants.
If you're new, subscribe, hit the like button anyway, click the bell icon, because if you do, then you get notified of when I upload videos like this. And I will see you, mother cluckers, in the next video. Bye! Say goodbye, you assholes.
Bye-bye! There you go.
No, bye. That's what you're supposed to say, not hello, bye.
I always say hello.
Then do it.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
There you go. Bye.